We House Republicans are taking concrete actions to avoid the fiscal cliff. Absent a balanced offer from the President, this is our nation's best option, and Senate Democrats should take up both of these measures immediately. And the President has a decision to make. He can support these measures or be responsible for reckless spending and the largest tax hike in American history.